The head of the Free Buryatia Foundation, Alexandra Garmazhapova, was sentenced in absentia to 7 years in prison in the case of spreading fake news about the Army Network Freedoms Project. The reason for the criminal case was her interview with the Ukrainian project Groshi, in which she spoke about 17 military personnel who refused to participate in hostilities. In 2022, the Ministry of Justice added Garmazhapova to the Register of Foreign Agents. It is located outside of Russia.